the 2017 November session of the National Assembly has started today, the 14th of November 2017. Unlike November 2016, where the hemicycle was filled to capacity, this one has a difference because all the parliamentarians belonging to the main opposition party, SDF, were not on their seats. The question that people are asking is, what is happening with the SDF members of parliament? Have they decided to call off or boycott completely the hemicycle? The session, which is the budget session of the National Assembly, we give the lawmakers the opportunity to examine, scrutinize, and adopt the budgets. We all know that Cameroonians have been crying on how the budgets in Cameroon is misused by the ministers heading the different ministerial departments. The investment budget in particular is highly consumed. Today, the Right Honorable Speaker of the National Assembly, Kavaege Jibril, used the opportunity to hammer on the Anglophone crisis. He called all asunder to go in for dialogue as the only solution to the crisis. Sesh Biwole, Takang Bison, for 7 years.